just dropped Little off at school, and now I'm gonna go look around this strange area of town and find food because I'm fucking hungry. It's the police. They're really friendly. Friendly police. Hello. I just got this milk. There's nothing here is high in protein in terms of food from this market. And everybody looks at me weird, so I'm gonna go. There's a duck. That's a dollar. I think it's lamb. Maybe it's chicken. I don't know, but I'm gonna eat it because it looks really good. It's actually less than a dollar, like 80 cents. It is. It's really good. I was right. Coffee. That's a fully grown woman over there. It's like 4 foot tall. Asia. Let's have donuts and coffee, Dave. Her school's electricity went out. So, I picked her up early. And now we're going back. But I thought that was kind of interesting back there. Now it's boring again. Does your school often go out of electricity?
Not really.
Not really? How often? Like every week?
Every month?
Once a month?
Yes, once a month.
I just got really lucky today. I only waited an hour. And then we met your friends and they were shy. And they wouldn't go out to eat with us. Are you sure they're your friends?
Yes.
Why don't they spend time with you? I'm just kidding. Interesting to me. I've never been here. So little. How was school?
School is good.
It's good?
Yes. And maybe I will be on Friday this week.
Everyone will have
pizza exam.
Pizza?
Exam.
Exam. I was like, that is pretty cool of your school. Little's gonna get her first foot massage. We didn't do a regular massage because she's shy. And she has to take off her clothes. No. Not turn red.